So Call of Duty has officially come out and dropped the bombshell news that is Call of Duty Vanguard, a worldwide reveal, and where to expect it, what times, how to watch it, things in that nature. Now, I do expect this trailer at some point in YouTube, but right now, the first dibs, if we look in here on screen, Call of Duty Vanguard worldwide reveal on August 19th in Warzone. So this is very similar to how it was for Black Ops Cold War. I actually love the Black Ops Cold War event. I love the reveal trailer. I might feel different about the game, but again, this is a great place to reveal your game and one of your titles. It's similar to other styles that other games have done, but this is great nonetheless. Now, we've got an official concept art here. You see here on the screen, this is actually pretty cool. Now, based off the leaks and based off this concept art, we don't know exactly what's going on. We do know that this is kind of a special ops task force, similar to like Task Force 141, where there will be different people from different nations banding together in a squad doing what mission, we do not know. I'm not going to talk about leaks in this video, but again, it is very intriguing and I'm liking what's going on. I wasn't hyped for World War II, but this and the details we covered in the video we covered yesterday and teaching on screen definitely got me excited. Now you may be asking, what times can you watch this? Well, here on screen, Charlie Intel has rounded out some times for us. So the reveal is incoming August 19th at 10:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, 12:30 p.m. Central Standard Time, 1:30 Eastern Standard Time, I think 6:30 British Standard Time, 7:30 Central European Standard Time, and 8:30 in Moscow, August 19th, the Japan Standard Time, and 3:30 a.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. I don't know what those are, but I took guesses. But if you guys are any of those regions or understand what time that is, here on screen, yep, you got it. These are the times, as well as if you guys somehow missed it, in the description below or in a pinned comment, there will be the official times for you guys to look at if you're curious and just want to find out the time, reference this video or whatever. But in general, guys, this is pretty exciting. I don't know exactly what the event is. We talked about in the last video that it might revolve around a train. But again, this event is going to be very similar to how I did at Black Ops Cold War. I expect a separate mode dedicated for this reveal. Again, the concept arts, the reveal arts, we've seen this, or at least I've seen this before, so it is official. And it looks really good. I have high expectations for this game. I really was not looking forward to this game. I thought I was going to get blown out the water by Battlefield 2042, and it's still May. I'm really more excited for Battlefield than I am for Call of Duty this year. But again, Call of Duty has slipped under my radar into the mainstream of, hey, this actually looks really good. Sounds really promising, and I'm excited for it. But let me know what you guys think about this reveal. Are you guys excited for it? I know I am. I know some people aren't. So I'm curious to hear your thoughts. Leave a comment down below. If you guys enjoyed this video and found the video informative, definitely drop this video a like. If you guys are new here and want more content from me, whether it's Call of Duty, Battlefield, Destiny 2, Halo Infinite, hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all the content coming from me. With that being said, that's all I got for this one. Shout out to you here, and I'm out.